Flashback. Evening to all. This evening, again, I'm on the mighty Grynner Highway, formerly known as Spring Garden Highway, which is the main artery into the city if you're coming from the south, the west coast. And I'm now looking in a southerly direction towards Bridgetown, Bridgetown Port and the Water Harbor and Barnes Beach. And I'm looking in a northerly direction towards the hot pot, where the hot pot is, and towards the light and power substation. As I said before, my previous videos, that this was, before this was a highway, this was just out here with a swamp or something like that, and the sea from Brandon used to come all the way up here until in the early to mid 80s when the late Prime Minister Tom Adams decided to convert it into a highway. He decided to make it a highway so that persons can have easy access to the south coast from Bridgetown instead of having to go all up to Eagle Hall and come down Black Rock. He decided to make it an easy access road to the north and west coast of the island if you are coming from Bridgetown. So he decided into the project started in 1981 and was completed by 1983. So this was the plan. The Spring Garden Highway was the plan of Barbados' second Prime Minister Tom Adams, who decided that he wanted it to become a highway. He wanted Spring Garden to become a highway. But all here was a swamp over here, and this was where the former workbench furniture store used to manufacture furniture until it was destroyed by fire in 2010. And over here is Brandon's Beach. The Spring Garden Highway is 1 minute away from Bridgetown, which is the country's capital. Spring Garden Highway is also in close proximity to the Bridgetown Port and the Water Harbor. The road to the left here will take you back to Barnes Beach, Brighton Beach and the Hot Pot on the Light and Power Substation. Straight ahead will take you back to the north and west of the island via University of the West Indies at KFA campus. And also the ABC Highway. And the right turn will take you back to Brighton Junction and back to Black Rock and the Carlton Supermarket. Oh, underneath here is Momola Motors, Indian family, Momola. that owns mini buses, which is the yellow bus with the blue stripe, and the ZR vans, which is the taxis, the ones with the white with the maroon stripe. And they also have rent cars in there as well. And in the background will be the G4S security system and Gisline freighting as well. This is the mighty Grynner Highway, which was formerly Spring Garden Highway. It was renamed as Mighty Grynner Highway on the 29th of June, 2019, after one of our Calypsonians by the name of the Mighty Grynner. This will be heading in a southerly direction towards Bridgetown and the Bridgetown Port and the Water Harbor and Brandon's Beach and the Flour Mill and Kensington Oval. And this is the former workbench building, the site. It was there, but it was destroyed by fire, so some other company is looking to move in there now. You can see the smoke coming from the light and power substation. This is just by the hot pot. This is the Mighty Grynner Highway, which is formerly the Spring Garden Highway. Again, the smoke coming from the light and power substation, which is just outside the hot pot. The hot pot is located along Brighton Beach on the west coast. Brighton Beach is north of Brandon's Beach. Thanks for watching and have a blessed evening.